every time I hear a song by you guys is it's fairly different, and there's been a big evolution from, yeah, started in 91, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think it's just the, you know, there's a certain jazz aesthetic spirit, you know, mm-hmm. that we have, and I just, you know, just as one of many examples you could give, but like Miles Davis Quintet, you hear them play a song different nights, and it's really different every time, and they can mm-hmm. take some crazy left turn in the middle of the song, and you know, we have our own way of doing it, but it's that kind of spirit that we aspire to, I think, yeah. overall.